Are Democrats who were told they couldn't vote today because there was no Democratic primary. West News' Dave McDaniel is live at Precinct 145 in Orange County. And Dave, how could this happen?
Well, it was a short-lived miscommunication here at Precinct 145, as you mentioned, in the Hunters Creek area of Orange County. Apparently, a voter came in this morning and he got his ballot, but it was a Republican ballot. He's a registered Democrat. He went back to get a Democratic ballot, and he was told the Democratic primary was being held later, that it wasn't being held today. He was not happy about it.
Somebody needs to know what they're doing. And it's obvious the people there running that election didn't know what they were doing for lack of training or whatever. My wife voted at the library, you know, ahead of time, and she said everything went smooth. So I think it was people that weren't trained. They didn't know anything about, the clerk didn't know what a primary was. I mean, she said, no, that's later on in the year.
Obviously, he's very frustrated. He said he voted for the property tax amendment, and then he left and went to work without voting for president. Now, the supervisor of elections heard about this right after 7 o'clock and got on it immediately.
And so, based on an early report right after the polls opened about a poll worker who may have implied that there was no Democratic primary, we sent a senior clerk over there to check. And in working with the poll workers and staff, our belief is that there might be the possibility of two. He may have been a possibility, but in checking the paperwork, it's our understanding that he may have signed for the proper ballot. But until we get the materials back here at the end of the election and we do our post-election auditing, then we'll know. My understanding is we sent our senior clerk over there right after 7 a.m. and worked with the board, made sure they had all their stuff in order. And this is an early morning, right after they opened situation. And since then, the polling place there and all the other polling places have been handling this issue fine.
And again, Kyle says that at most, only two voters were impacted by this miscommunication. Now, some other Florida voters found out a little lesson today the hard way. If you are a registered independent, you cannot vote for any of the presidential nominees, Republican or Democrat. Florida is a closed primary system. You can vote for amendments. You can vote for other things that are nonpartisan races. But you cannot vote for something if you are a registered independent on primary day, and you cannot change your registration on primary day. Something to think about before the next election cycle rolls around. Reporting live in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.